Well, mystery surrounding the death of a Merced elementary school teacher. Her body was found in a swimming pool this morning. Her husband was found nearby with serious stab wounds. KCRA3's Rich Ibear live at the teacher's home in Merced. Police, what are they not saying tonight, Rich?
That's right. A family member from this house here called 911 this morning, possibly one of the couple's two teenage children. And since just after 6 this morning, police have been on scene collecting evidence.
The residents reported that their people were injured.
Police carried out some evidence while marking spots within the house and in the backyard where the husband and wife were found.
Upon arriving, officers found one person had sustained stab wounds, a male subject, and a female was in the swimming pool at the residence. The paramedics administered emergency medical to the female and determined that she was deceased.
The 41-year-old husband was taken to the hospital and is in critical condition, but police aren't saying why this happened. However, this doesn't appear to be a case of an attack by an intruder.
That's what the officers look for when they come on any scene. There's signs that someone may have forced their way into the home or something like that. Initially, they did not observe anything.
The couple's teenage children were home, and police say other family members were also present when police arrived. The 44-year-old wife was a third-grade teacher at Peterson School. This morning, staff was told about her death, and a note will be sent with students to their parents to allow them to break the news to their children.
We had met with the staff this morning before school and shared the information. And yes, there were a lot of tears and very traumatic for them.
Now, the teacher has been identified as 44-year-old Diane Romero. At this point, no arrests have been made. Reporting live in Merced, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.